So there's this new craze going around, which I find pretty disturbing. I mean, it can be borderline animal abuse. Dogs in shoes. First, we have this video that made news recently of a dog looking like a ballerina trying to get his shoes off and sliding around on the floor. Okay, this is pretty adorable, which is why there's so many of these videos now on the internet. Like this one of a dog who can't stop running when he has his shoes on. And then there's this one, which is the opposite effect. He can't move no matter how hard he tries. Now the reason all this is happening is because dogs' feet are sensitive. So during the cold, people put these shoes on their feet to keep them warm. Or if there's an injury on the dog's foot, this is better so the dog doesn't hit hard surfaces. But for those dogs out there who are watching this, try to check out what this dog does to get the shoes off.